This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. As people go through life, they oftentimes will seek the opinion of others. Getting opinions from others could be about family, where to live, about their work or employment, a new business, or health decisions. In most instances, it is the personal ego level of one's mind seeking an opinion from another person's personal ego level of mind. There is a huge risk involved because the personal ego level of the mind is very limited in its awareness. Its opinions can easily be flawed by not knowing the entire picture of something, particularly if other people are involved, such as in a work environment or a personal relationship. On the other hand, there is the expression, "Only God knows." In reality, the only opinion that really counts is God's opinion. As God's presence lives in the innermost center of every human mind, God is accessible. By getting the personal ego level of the mind out of the way, so that God can intuitively give you an opinion, which may come as a thought, an awareness, or something that happens to make you aware of God's opinion. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher awareness within myself, let me recognize that I can seek out the opinions of other people around me, but in most instances, it will be my personal ego level of the mind with its limited awareness asking their personal ego level of the mind with its limited awareness. There is a chance taking and a risk taking to this. On the other hand, deep within me, God really knows and God can really give the opinion necessary for me to move my life ahead. To reach and have access to God's presence at the innermost center of my mind, I have to get my personal ego out of the way. I do this by each day taking a few moments to give up my personal ego and its will to God's presence within me. By doing this, I open myself to God's intuitive guidance. Also, I take time to meditate upon God's presence within me, to further increase that inner pipeline between God's innermost level of mind and my outermost awareness. Doing this each and every day, I become more finely attuned to receiving the real opinion and the only opinion that really counts, God's opinion, emerging from within me. For this realization, this day or any day, I give thanks, I let it be so, and so it is. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.